What's up, guys? It's your girl, and I'm back on screen with another video. So today, as you guys can see by the title, can y'all guess what today's video is? Hold on, y'all. This chair is a little squeaky, so that's what you might hear throughout the video. So we all know why y'all clicked on this video, because of the title. It is decision day. And if y'all don't know what decision day is, it is basically for any senior in high school that is attending a college and they decided what college they're going to be attending in the fall. Oh my gosh, y'all. Round of applause for Layla Sanaa. Okay, y'all. So I just wanted to come on here and talk to you guys about like where I'm going and why I'm going there, like the options I had, why I chose this school, this, and that. And yeah, so I was gonna do like a whole video of me just like basically talking to you guys about everything, but this video I think I'm gonna just do is incorporate with me like preparing to take my pictures and stuff. So this is gonna probably like the beginning part of the video, and then you will see like the taking the pictures part at the end of this video. Okay, cool. So I don't really have a list of how I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna be talking from like whatever comes to my mind, because like why not? They'll be like the more interesting, fun videos that are not always planned sometimes. But yeah, so as y'all can see by the title of my shirt, it says UIC. You can't see the full thing, but here it is. I am gonna be attending the University of Illinois Chicago, which is right downtown. I am so freaking excited and so happy and proud of myself. Dillard University. Now, baby, this was like neck and neck with this school. Literally neck and neck, okay? Dillard was like my top one. It became like, I never even heard of the school until November when I went to Louisiana with my auntie, because she was like, it's a school, another school in Louisiana that I want you to book a tour for. Baby, it was so much fun. I loved it so much. I actually went on their homecoming weekend and I got to be a part of watch the basketball game. It was so much fun. We watched the girls basketball game, the boys basketball game. We went to the parades. It was so much fun. And then we had the little whole walkthrough and everything like that. And I was really wanting to go there, but the only reason I didn't choose that school is because of how much money they were giving me, and they were not giving enough money as wise to how much it costs to go to that school, because it is a private HBCU and it costs a lot more. Even though there is no out-state tuition, it is a lot expensiver than without out-state tuition anyway, basically. So they were not trying to give me that much money, and I just don't want to be in debt when I get out of college. So yeah, but that was the top choice at first. Like, it was neck and neck between UIC and Dillard. But I always have the chance, if I want to transfer, I can always transfer. Now, I feel like if I did transfer, I would go to Dillard. But yeah. So, yeah. Main reasons I chose UIC is because they gave me the money, honey. Yes. I got enough scholarships from them. And other, you know, things, and it really had me drawn to that. So what I did do was I made like top four choices of schools that I was really looking to. I was really mainly debating on staying in Illinois or going to Louisiana for school, no matter what, because like all the other schools came out the box, like I didn't think about them schools. So it was Illinois State, Xavier of Louisiana, Dillard, and UIC that were like on my top choice now at this point. So one day I went to my aunt's house and we made a whole entire spreadsheet on Excel and broke down the cost of money, because them of all the top four schools that all sent me how much money they'd be giving me, financial aid, this and that. And we literally broke down everything from like housing, room and board, tuition, fees, all this other stuff. And when you got to that bottom number and calculated everything, UIC was the one that was given everything that I was looking for, where I won't have to be in debt. So I chose UIC. Now, another thing is, if you all don't know, I was actually in a car accident August 1st of 2022. And I am still dealing with that. Like, I'm still dealing with the pain, the like, I'm not completely healed. We just now figured out what's wrong with my arm and stuff that last week. And it's just like I'm still going to therapy every single week. I'm still going to lots of doctor's appointments. It's no nonstop. And the thing is, I didn't want to have to go to move to a whole different state and then find a new doctor. And even though I am considered grown now, my mom would not be there for them appointments. And I did not want to find somebody new and be dealing with that. That would be too much stress on me. So it was just meant to stay here specifically. And plus, I am only going to be 40 minutes away from home, and I am going to be living on campus. I'm not going to be living at home, but I can still come home whenever I want to, though, because I'm a homebody, y'all. That's another thing I had to consider when I was choosing a school as well. I love being home, and like, I cannot be in nobody's house for no longer than a day or two, and now we're going to go back home and go to sleep. But it's going to be a whole new transition I'm going to have to deal with either way, living on campus. But I'd rather be 40 minutes away than 3 hours away. Actually, not even 3 hours away, because it's like a 3-hour flight to Louisiana, but it's like a drive is like 6, 7, 8 hours. Like, that's too much. Now, if something like I'm in really danger, or I'm really hurt and I need some help and nobody is there to get to me, how is that going to help? But I have lots of family out here. Like, all my family is really out here. And if I need somebody, I can call them. They can be there in less than 40 minutes. So, yeah. But yeah, y'all. So, that's where I'm going. I'm also going to be majoring in computer science, which is so crazy. Like, at first, at beginning of freshman year of high school, I was, like, all about business as my major when I go to college. Baby, now it's completely changed. We are going to school for computer science and technology. Okay. So yes, y'all, I have accepted my school's offer. I think they was giving me all the perks and stuff about this school. It just was making me want to go here so much more, because they were emailing me twice a week, constantly updating me about all different type of new information, internships, all type of stuff that is really convenient for me as a student going into the school. They were literally telling me about summer classes you can take, different classes you can take to get prepared for your major, internships, all that other good stuff. And another thing is, they do, what is it, y'all? I can't think of it. But they were just up to date with me, and I liked that a lot about it. Also, I did complete all my placement tests for the school. I got my scores back for all of that. I just need to go ahead and, apply for my courses, but I can't do that yet until I go into in-person orientation, which I'm actually gonna be doing today, is scheduling that for in June, because that's like the first time it opens. So in June, I'll be applying for registering for the in-person orientation, which is the overnight orientation. It's 2 days. I did do the online orientation and finished all of that. And I did do my housing application right away. I paid that deposit and stuff. It finally came to mind what I was gonna say. My school actually did not have an enrollment fee for me, which was such a blessing, because all the other schools I applied to was not planning. They kept telling me that you need to pay this enrollment fee. And I think Xavier's, I don't remember exactly how much a lot of the school's enrollment fee was, but they were like at least over $100. Now, I don't know what URC's enrollment fee was exactly, because they never gave me one. But I also know that those other schools' housing applications cost a lot, and mine didn't. It only cost $50 for me to put my housing deposit down. And yeah, I just feel like I got really lucky with the school I'm choosing. I feel like I'll be very happy at UIC. Hopefully, I pray to God I do. And plus, I'm going to be close to home and downtown. Like, y'all know, downtown Chicago is like the beautifulest downtown ever. Like, honey, downtown Chicago is amazing. And I am so excited to be living down there, because I've toured UIC plenty of times before. I actually toured them freshman year of high school, and I did do it this year. And all I can say is I'm gonna love it downtown, because I am like that vibey girl that just like, you can see me downtown for referral. Like even my best friend told me when we went on that tour a few months ago that she could see me living down here because I look like that type of luxury girl living downtown Chicago. Like, okay, we have made it to Jewel's and we're gonna go pick out a cookie crumble cake. Cookie crumble cake. So we're just waiting to see if we can find a logo. If we can't find a logo, it's okay. I'm totally fine with that. But this is there. I know how I kind of want it. So yeah. Ah, as y'all can see, here's the setup. I actually put the U on wrong. I'm not gonna fix it because that was that one back. Double sided tape on the back. So yeah, but these are all the balloons. They're all not gonna be on the bed with me. I actually wanna hang some up, but I'm gonna figure that out later on. I'm actually tired, y'all. That was a lot of work, y'all. But it looks so cute. Now this is like a perfect blue because they don't have like a really set kind of blue, but it's mainly like a navy blue, but it was hard to find navy blue, so that's what we're working with. But it's so cute. All my shirts are clean, so that's good. But yeah, I'm very excited. Thank you. Okay, y'all, so I am all ready. I put on my hoops and I get like a little good. I got on my collar and then the school shirt. And then I have on actually these like blue velvet, navy pants. So they look really good. I'm so excited. So I have my little phone right here set up so I can take my pictures and stuff. Cause I'm gonna be doing like a selfie. These pictures are gonna look so good. I feel like it. Already, only thing is I just don't want you to see like my whole entire bedspread, so I have to zoom in the pictures and stuff. But yeah, y'all, and after I finish taking pictures and stuff, I'm gonna go ahead and film a video for y'all, like a separate video. So yeah, yay! Your girl is very proud to say she is a future flame. That is the mascot. They're flames, period, as they should be, sis. But yes, y'all, I am so excited to be telling you guys that I'm be attending UIC in the fall of 2023, which is crazy. But yes, you guys, I am attending UIC. And you guys will be seeing me there in the fall. Just get ready because right after graduation and stuff, we're going to begin preparing for buying all the stuff for college, my trunk party, moving into my dorm room. What else? And college vlogs. Like, are y'all ready for that? That's going to be a whole new series, y'all. I know I haven't posted a video in like over 2 months, I think, but a girl been stressed. See you guys. I love you guys. Bye.